We've tried this for 4.5 days now, and I'm not even getting paid. Try a completely novel approach, and keep in mind the component structure.
No. Hey, the way the Linux kernel works.
Cursor, don't lie to me. Did you read the documents? I put a whole style guide in there. Alright, let's check out this AR. It can't be that bad. $20 for a month? That is insane. I could hire a developer for half an hour. Google, find me good cursor prompts. You are a senior game engine developer. Write me a new to-do list app, please.
Good.
Really? You're gonna use Node.js for this?
No. Not Rust.
No buffer overruns. No memory leaks. Maybe it does have a future. What did I learn C for? Don't use PHP, don't use Perl, don't use JavaScript. You are a 30-year veteran coder from NASA. Why are you rewriting it to Lisp? Am I allowed to use those images? Who's doing moderation for this site? Is this even GDPR conform? Still not working. You only work on the UI. Rest of the code is holy. You don't touch it.
No.
Don't come back until you're finished. Great. Why is the bill $400? What does the first line in the requirements document say?
Okay, do not. I know you're hallucinating. It's not how lifetimes work. Do not change the color scheme.
Oh. No. You don't use clear both on a flexbox.
No. We're not gonna use AWS again.
Redis cache. How could we place a user interaction? And I'm not saying button. A user interaction on top of the page. I swear, I hear clear both one more time.
Okay, I see what you did there. I don't like it, but one for the team.
I'll leave the button there. Let's just focus on the taskbar for now. How many components are there in the taskbar?
You got it, yes.
Great. How many endpoints are there on the backend?
No, it's 3 endpoints!
We've been fixing this 3 hours. Try again, but fix it for real this time.
I gave you 23 files of cursor rules. Cursor, don't lie to me. Did you read the documents?
No. Okay, no, don't use this flag. I know NVIDIA is going to deprecate it.
What is blockchain? Did I say blockchain? Every single time we implemented a button. Not once did I say add a border. I'm not going to give up. I'm going to try this feature. That's it. I'm going back to Vim. Okay, let's see. I'll help you debug it.
The way you would implement the backend in the most efficient way would be if you would do it with reversed list, would probably win a few milliseconds. So write this one in assembly. Users will probably skip the section.
Okay, the way the Linux kernel works,
I understand that this is more of an issue in the Linux community right now, but for a while, some flags you should skip. I know they will be deprecated.
I know.
Go through the document again.
Okay. Don't use Vercel. If you are going to Vercel, I'm going to cancel this.
Now, given all the wisdom I gave you, my 2 books on software architecture, my 3 talks on why you shouldn't use solid principles, and my 6300 cursorrules.file, I believe in you.
NPM install! What did I teach you? Don't criticize my code. Just focus on the login feature.
No, it's working very well. I'm an experienced developer.
Don't explain this to me. I'm an expert in this.
No, I'm not an expert in this.
Lifetimes, what?
Okay, stop trying to outsmart me.
How many components are there in this node tree?
No!
Okay, listen to me. Put the header bar up on top. On top.
No, up north.
Above the header.
Above!
No, up top.
I'm just not gonna have a header.
Don't use the vertex shader. I'm warning you, it will be deprecated. It's already deprecated.
Okay, now, I'm giving you one last chance. Use a completely new method you haven't tried before.
Please.
No, that's not how we write endpoints. I put a whole style guide in there.
That's not how we write code here. Think about it. How many components are there?
No.
No! Don't change existing behavior! This section is only for you!
No!
Why did you delete my repo? It was good code! No! Not for sale! No, not NPM install! No! Alright, whatever. I'll just go back to manual. Open Vim. Ah, my happy place. Can I optimize the loading?
Here are some ways to optimize your Vim.
How could I optimize the loading? I don't know. You're the AI. I was hoping that you would know. I like that. Approved. They changed the model. I just learned 3.7.1. Everything I know is now invalid.